Is this a smart meter? I think I already know the answer to that.